Hi, I'm Luana Rubin from eQuilter.com. We have been a sponsor of this exhibit and this event for so many years. I don't even know how many years. It just feels like it's been a part of my life for forever. But this year I finally have a piece, and this is actually a piece that was in Judith Traeger's 70th birthday exhibit in Boulder, Colorado at the Dairy Arts Center. This is called Chautauqua Sanctuary. So this is a beautiful park and the iconic rock formations in Boulder, Colorado. And so when people come to Colorado and they have their photo taken and they get a postcard, it's usually of this view. And this is also where I got married, so it has a very special memory for me. But also, it's a sanctuary. It's a place where the residents of Boulder and people from out of town come to find peace and healing. And actually, the Native Americans who lived in Boulder before all of us came, they considered it a vortex, a power spot. So Boulder in the last 2 years has also declared itself a sanctuary city. So this has a double meaning. The Chautauqua, which is named after the New York Chautauqua, 100 years ago was a place to come and gather for the arts, for music and art and sharing creative ideas. So it's a very special place for me. I wanted to commemorate it. And this quilt, when it does sell eventually, will benefit the Chautauqua Association in Boulder, Colorado. When I got married here, we had a large circle of about 100 and some people. And I came with my husband-to-be, and we walked around the whole circle of people and looked everybody in the face, looked everybody in the eye, and we had a very intimate experience there. Chautauqua is a place where people are drawn to hike, to come to a music festival in the summertime, to come for silent films. There's a 100-year-old dining hall there. And so this is just a way of really commemorating one of my very favorite places in Boulder, Colorado, where I live. I feel really fortunate to live there. I feel very much a part of the people who live in Boulder. It's my kind of people. And so this is my contribution to Sacred Threads this year.